amplification chamber. There should be a pair of spinning conductors that intensify the beam as it passes through the area. This station's laser. It's more powerful than anything the Empire has ever built before. Amplification chamber. There should be a pair of spinning conductors that intensify the beam as it passes through the area. This station's laser. It's more powerful than anything the Empire has ever built before.
Juno, where am I?
Some sort of convergence array. According to my schematics, there are 7 others just like it spread around the station's dish. The firing tube you were in is just one of 64, all being directed into a single massive beam. I can't even imagine what the Empire would do with this sort of power. You must find a way onto that central platform. The Emperor's observation dome is just beyond it. The schematics show a series of graviton beams in that chamber. Can you find a way to activate them?